I love fat girls. If you look inside its mouth, what you're gonna see is all kinds of gill. This is a filter feeder. All it does is swim around with its mouth wide open, feeding off all the zooplankton inside the water. And this is all it eats. That's why we have to snag them with hooks to catch them, because they won't bite anything else.